This is called Mario's Death. Once, Mario was playing with Toad. Then this girl named Bloody Mary came to kill him with a knife like this. Where's the camera? Here it is.
Bye-bye.
So, she began to hold it and stab it at him. Then after that, he was dead. The end.